Robbie Pierce probably has one of the worst addictions I've ever seen. And that addiction is to off-road racing.
Robbie Pierce has been a really influential person in the off-road racing and with our military. I'm here today because of him. I've been running his products since I've been 16 years old, and he's literally saved my life more than once.
You know, he's honest, he's polite, he's unassuming, he's humble, and he's a class act.
I just feel very honored to be a part of this community and not only desert racing, but motorsports in general as well, and see it evolve, to be a little bit of a voice in trying to steer it in the right direction and be a part of its growth is just an honor. For those about to ride.